Second day of trying to be a good Slytherin.
It was at this moment that this
filthy muggle
fucked up.